Please be seated. A mix of excitement, happiness, pride, and a little bit of sadness. I've been looking forward to this moment just as you have. But now that it's here, I don't know how I'm going to say goodbye to my amigos. Welcome to the stage our Senior Class Vice President, Andres Fernandez.
Please stand. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. Now, I would like to introduce the senior class president. A very hard worker who never gave up and tried her best to have things done for our senior class. Things wouldn't have been possible without her. Her creativity is beyond amazing. She always has new ideas to pitch in for events. We both stress out throughout the year in order to give the senior class an amazing year. Please help me welcome your senior class president, Natalie Gamboa.
Okay, good evening, Principal Dr. Fulano, members of the school board, teachers, parents, friends, and fellow graduates. My name is Natalie Gamboa. I'm senior class president for the class of 2019. It's an honor to speak to all of you today. Today, I know that I am standing on the brink of my future, the first day of the rest of my life. Thank you to parents and teachers for letting us make mistakes. Thank you for molding us into the imperfect creatures we are today. But most of all, thank you for allowing us to learn from our mistakes as we move forward. Thank you for all the great memories. And before I end the speech, I just want to say thank you to Dr. B, who did the most for us this year and made our senior week the best. And thank you, class of 2019. I love you all 3,000.
Good afternoon, parents, families, students, and distinguished guests. My name is Juan Pacheco. I am one of the assistant principals at Oscar de la Hoya Animal Charter High School. It is my pleasure this evening to introduce the students who have pushed themselves above expectations as a result have been awarded a cord.
Good evening, parents, families, esteemed guests, and fellow colleagues. I am Dr. Katia Buono, the proud principal of Oscar de la Hoya Animal Charter High School. I want to welcome you to tonight's commencement ceremony as we join together to celebrate the class of 2019. I ask that you please remember this moment is yours to celebrate, but it is not only yours. Behind you, in front of you, and beside you stands a team of people, a family, that believed in you. This team, this family, picked you up when you stumbled and never stopped believing in you. And as we begin to part ways, we leave you with the responsibility to believe in yourself. Class of 2019, the power to reimagine and change the stereotypes that exist in and about our community is in this room. Remember, just because it has never been done before doesn't mean it's impossible.
Today, I have the pleasure of presenting this year's Salutatorian and Valedictorian. The Salutatorian and Valedictorian represents the students that are ranked number one and number two in the senior class. This year in particular, we had an extremely close race between two exceptional young ladies who are both an outstanding representation of the boxer name. This year's Salutatorian is a humble young lady with a multitude of accolades. Besides her outstanding grades, she received the highest SAT scores and all of Green Dot. Let's hear it for that. Only 60 points shy of a perfect score. Through her involvement with College Match, she applied and was accepted to 18 of the most competitive colleges. Which of those include Yale, Stanford, and Cornell universities. This fall, she will be attending Yale University, the first in the OES history. Ladies and gentlemen, the Salutatorian, la señorita Roxanne, Andrade.
Good evening, parents, teachers, teachers, families, and fellow graduates. I am honored to be standing here as your salutatorian. Everyone in this room, whether you are on stage, sitting as a graduate, or in the stand supporting one, has something to be proud of. Please give yourselves a round of applause. I learned that the power to advocate for others is the greatest power we possess as humans. We have the ability to stand up and be the voice for the voiceless. Through this advocacy, we essentially fight for others. But by fighting for those who are a fundamental part of ourselves, we achieve our own salvation. Finally, gente, not people of color who immigrated to America in the hopes of achieving a better life for yourself and your posterity. Many of you here did exactly that. You sacrificed more than your time and effort. Many of you sacrificed your own ambitions and dreams in order to raise us. You immigrated in search of the American dream, only to discover that this so-called American dream does not pertain to you. I fight for you. Class of 2019, I ask you, what do you live for? What do you fight for? Picture their faces in your mind. See them clearly and believe wholeheartedly that you can make a difference in the world. Sometimes we forget the power our humanity has on others and what effects this humanity may have in the world. Stand proudly and fight. Do not doubt that you're strong enough to fight for yourself, fight for others, fight for your family. Clutch into your heart and never let go. Class of 2019, congratulations. Being a part of this class has been an honor. I wish you the very best in all your endeavors. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me the great honor to introduce our class salutatorian of 2019, la señorita Cecilia Valencia.
Valedictorian, derived from the Latin phrase valedicere, to say goodbye. However, this is not a goodbye for any of us. This is a blanket of warm salutations from our next chapter in life. This is a hello from the waiting memories we will create with people who never thought would enrich our lives. It is a greeting from the soon approaching selfies and Instagram posts officially validating our completion of high school. The only thing this accomplishment is a goodbye from the stereotype that we, as underrepresented and underprivileged brown students, couldn't do it. Pero sí se pudo. Class of 2019, live the dreams that your parents were unable to realize. Bring their seemingly unattainable dreams into reality and mold them into your own. Your first step is complete. You now have the navy blue salutation blanket over your shoulders. However, your keychain will not be filled by powerful keys on its own. This accomplishment is only the initiation of a lifetime of many triumphs. Continue your ascent towards success. Thank you.
Will the first row of students please stand and head to the stage?